Today I'll be reviewing the NVIDIA SHEILD hard case for the NVIDIA SHEILD. It, like I said, is a hard case that is actually the same shape as the actual console, so it's not much bigger than the actual console. The outside is covered in this black mesh effect, and then it's got this green accent going around it, like the actual console does. It has a wrist strap on the back. The zip has a hard rubber grip on it with an NVIDIA logo on it. And then it opens up like that. So you see it's a clamshell design. It's nice soft fabric on the inside with a little mesh pocket here. And then smaller ones at the sides for, I guess, a stylus or something, because the NVIDIA SHEILD is touchscreen. And the main pocket has a little pull, so you can just pull it away easy. As you saw, there's a little port on the back of it there, and I'll show you. If you put the console into the case and then go on the back, once you open this up, you'll see that it gives you access to the charging port, so you can charge it in the case with no problem at all. And this is like a rubber bung, so it fits in nicely. The only thing I don't like about this case is how much it cost. When I got it, it cost me £72, but it's actually more just now. But if you buy a console as expensive as this that you will be taking out with you, you'll want a case for it. And this case is very high quality. It's definitely worth the price, especially if you have a custom plate like I have.